What this dying world could use is a willing man of God who dares to go against the grain and works without applause. A man who raised that shield of faith, protecting what is pure, whose love is tough and gentle, a man whose word is sure. God doesn't need an orator who knows just what to say. He doesn't need authorities to reason him away.
He doesn't need an army to guarantee a win. He just needs a few good men.
Men full of compassion, who laugh and love and cry. Men who face eternity and aren't afraid to die. Men who fight for freedom and honor.
The broken derelict whose life has been renewed.
He calls the one who has the strength to stand up for the truth.
Enlist, the lines are open and he wants you to come in. He just needs a few good.